Yeah, nigga, I understand you nervous. It's Tut Weezy. I appreciate you letting me in the club for free, man.
Get out of here. This place is too tough for you, little man.
Too tough. You funny with that. You probably don't recognize me. So watch this, watch this. What's up, man? What's up, man? Nothing?
Listen, kid. I think you'd be more comfortable over at that place.
Hell no, nigga. You look like the hot dog on that sign.
No. Sorry. I was actually pointing to the place next to it.
Damn, that's crazy that you still got me fucked up. I'm getting in this club, bro. Come on, all my niggas in there.
Yeah, unless you think you're tough enough to fight me.
I'm not finna fight your fully erect wolf penis looking ass. Bro, come on, bro. Look at all that ass in there. Don't be a nigga. Be my nigga.
Whoa, little man. You still can't go in.
Bruh, chill with that little man shit, bruh. All you gotta do is let me in the club. Fuck it, I'm getting in this club whether you like it or not.
Oh, yeah?
That's why you look like a dick that somebody pulling the skin down on. Boner with a bandana looking ass, nigga.
Wow.
You know what? Fuck it. I'll be somebody else's ass. Will you let me in the club then?
What about that guy?
You know what? I ain't even really in the clubbing mood no more. I'm gonna just go home and beat my dick while I drink orange juice.